Superintendent Mary Ronan sees this as an opportunity for a new start for Cincinnati Public Schools, not just for this year, but for years to come. A lot of excitement for Cincinnati Public Schools, even though kids don't head back for another week. It's been a busy summer for the district. They've hired 300 new teachers.
It is not increasing staff. We had lots of retirements. So it's an opportunity to bring new ideas and fresh faces into this district. So we're very excited.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic.
There's a new focus on getting kids to school in time to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. A $4.9 million grant will help get kids to walk to school together with trained conductors. The goal is to keep kids safe and keep kids from being absent or late. District leaders continue to focus attention as well on student success after graduation.
We definitely look beyond just getting a diploma from high school. You really have to look at that transition either to post-secondary education or a job or the military and make sure that your youngsters have those skills.
It's almost time to start a brand new year.
Everyone has butterflies and jitters this time of year because the children are due back on the 19th next Wednesday, so we're all very excited.
When Cincinnati Public Schools head back to class next week, they'll do it with 33,000 students. From Mount Auburn, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.